Hello, I'm back. This is my EOWS 612. It is finished. I have a little cover, a lid. There's circuitry. I have not running on a seat. There it is. A single 9-volt battery. Now to close it, I have these two little locks right there, and all I have to do is just feed it through, and it should stay in place, like so. Now, the driver for it is just my iPod. Here's the video I'll be using today, as you can see. All I have to do is just press play on there, and turn on the switch right there. There's one, two motors. The one's right there. Now then, here you go. Turn up the volume. There we go. Alright. Oops. And right there is when it starts. Whoops, it fell. Nope, it still works. Well, that was not supposed to happen, but it can still probably be fixed. It's gonna take a long time though. Oh, thanks for watching it fall, that is. So thanks for watching and see you next time.